that turn.
Did you even see the stop sign?
I'm wondering if they ever, did they even attempt to stop? They just rolled right through it. Their defense mechanism, is their skin, but their skin's not really attached, but in various different places.
Thank you very much.
Oh, he probably figured, well, I got plenty of time, which he did. Okay, we're going to yield Mr. White Car.
You better.
Nice yield, jackass.
Got you on camera. Cautiously picking up speed, but I don't want to go too fast because I don't want to be slamming on the brakes. I'm anticipating something.
Something like that?
Yeah.
And something like that?
Yes.
Oh, let's see. Four lanes. 1, 2, 3, 4 lanes. Yeah. Nice.
Sweet.
Mississippi. LCI 631. Oh, wait. Yeah, get that too. Outside.
I guess 785 is not fast enough.
Huh?
I guess 75 is not fast enough.
And I said, nope. Thanks.
That was great, funny, because you remember Donald Trump kind of dismantling the teleprompter?
Yes.
Is that earlier this week?
Yeah,
oh,
you know that there is no teleprompter here tonight, which is probably...
Now we're turning.
Oh, there's
Dan.
I understand why this other guy is over here in the left lane.
He's got a signal.
He's got a signal, and he's not going anywhere.
I guess he anticipates a green...
That guy went around him.
Yeah. That was illegal for him to do that.
Yeah,
right,
it was.
As I was explaining earlier, the rule of law, the Constitution.
I don't know if maybe they meant delays all the way from that point to that point, but.
Ladies and gentlemen, for our rulers, that's who. The Constitution is there for us to protect us from them. It's supposed to be binding on them.
Come on, dude.
Good.
Where are you going? My God. How many lanes you got to change? I can actually kind of feel it here.
Yeah.
Because that's a lot of beef. I mean, it's not like a little bit of beef like you get in a like a beef burrito or...
That was a lot of cow.
Yeah.
That was something a lot of cow.
Whoa, dude. The hell? Trying to create another accident? Honey. Oh, look at this guy. Oh, yeah. Four-wheel drive. Yeah. Wasn't really looking, so I was like, yeah.
Oh, sweet. And some more idiots are doing that.
No, there are a whole bunch of them.
I see this.
They're going to exit Lake June.
Well, that's fine. Ah, yeah. Smart. Get into an accident right in front of me so I can tell the cops which one of you was an idiot.
That one right there is the idiot. He's the one that's not actually exiting. These people are just causing a log jam for us.
Yeah, they are. I don't really think I have enough room to move.
Oh, shit.
Really? Hell with it. Let's go down 175.
People that are doing the right thing, they want to exit, now they're blocked from being from exiting. That's what we had in front of us. Two people like this, one that's not supposed to be doing what they're doing, and one that is...
He would matter, would show anything.
This guy's blocking the deal because people are probably trying to go down that.
These guys are on a schedule. I feel sorry for truck drivers. Now that I deal with truck drivers, I can understand, you know.
So they're doing construction or something. So that means every lane but this one is closed, basically.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna try to get in somehow. Just don't know where. Dude, you're blocking my fucking view.
He's letting you in. Attention to the road.